Hello, this is Erwin from Multisoft Corporation, your MLM solutions provider. How to send newsletters using your SMS newsletter management. Once you're logged in as an admin, go under Company, Newsletters, SMS Newsletter Management. Click on Add SMS Newsletter, and then select the group on the drop-down list. Enter your subject line for this newsletter. And now enter the contents of the message that you want to relate to your customers and distributors. Once done, click on the Save and Close button. This will now create the SMS newsletter and will send the SMS message to the members depending on the subscription group selected. For checking, you can go to your Twilio dashboard and click on the usage link. Now click on programmable messaging and click and go to SMS logs. This will now show the records of the numbers where the newsletter was sent, and it will also provide you information whether they have been delivered or if they have not been delivered successfully. Please share this webinar training with your company admin and support team in order to enhance the services provided to your customers and distributors. We appreciate your feedback and input. Please let us know if this helped and how we can improve supporting you. If you have any question about this training or any other training, or would like to speak with one of our CSR or a Multisoft account executive, please call us at 239-945-6433 or submit a help desk ticket at helpdesk@marketpowerpro.com. Thank you.